Here we want to multiply two polynomials. We have the polynomial 3x squared plus x minus 4 times the polynomial 5x minus 1. The key to multiplying polynomials is to multiply every term in one polynomial by every term in the next polynomial. So let's pick off the terms in each polynomial. We have 3x squared, we have x, and our third term in this polynomial is actually negative 4 because terms are separated by addition. So I'll write that as plus negative 4 because you can write minus 4 as plus negative 4. In this polynomial, we have 5x and a negative 1. We can write the minus 1 as a plus negative 1. Okay, let's multiply first the term 3x squared by each of the terms in the other polynomial. We have 3x squared times 5x and 3x squared times negative 1. So 3x squared times 5x gives you 15x to the third. And 3x squared times negative 1 gives you negative 3x squared. And certainly you can write minus 3x squared here, but for teaching purposes I'm writing plus negative 3x squared. It means the same thing. Next, let's multiply x by 5x and x by negative 1. So x times 5x is 5x squared. And x times negative 1 is negative 1x. Or, of course, you can certainly write just negative x, or even 5x squared minus x here. Then let's multiply negative 4 by every term in the next polynomial. Negative 4 times 5x and negative 4 times negative 1. Negative 4 times 5x gives you negative 20x. And negative 4 times negative 1 gives you positive 4. Now let's combine some like terms. The 15x cubed, that term has no other like terms. That is, it doesn't have, we don't see another x with an exponent of 3. So 15x to the third stays by itself. We can't combine it with anything else. Now we do have these terms, negative 3x squared and positive 5x squared, that we can combine, and we should. So negative 3 and positive 5 makes positive 2, so we have positive 2x squared. We can also combine the x terms, negative 1x and negative 20x. That will give us negative 21x. Lastly, this constant term of 4, there is no other constant term, so 4 will stay by itself. So we can write positive 4. So our final answer will be 15x cubed plus 2x squared minus 21x plus 4.